guessing all your space. It's really bending the space down you get. So,
if I stop you. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How y'all doing? For those who are joining us for the first time, it's me, Feelings Vibe. And for the rest of people, y'all are welcome. So today I'm here with a guest.
What's that?
And we're doing
this. I'm here with.
Get out. And we'll be doing a music. We'll be doing music review, like Afrobeat, actually, music review. So let's get right into it. Okay.
So what's the first song?
Okay, so our first song is going to be Bima. Okay, this has stuck in my mind. I don't know, but I'm not usually a Rema fan, but I like this song.
I am not still Rema.
I don't know your beef with Rema, but that's your business.
I don't know. One day, I like you.
I didn't even see his first EP, but this is Bima's song.
The way he was always sitting there in the car.
Take on my shoes, take on my shoes. Let's catch your first. Yeah.
And the second song on this list is Vibration. Album. I didn't like it.
I don't see what people see in the song.
I didn't like the album.
I don't see what people see in the song.
I didn't like the album before, but like
the whole album this
year,
was like
this year. That time I was very angry, but now
I thought Trina was going to beat him because people can use this song like everybody time on Trina. And they used to say to me they like this December and January, they really used to say.
I know. Funny enough, Vibration was like the first song I started vibing with on the album. But like my best song on the album is like Need You.
The first song I said, I don't know, I still prefer Scatter to Vibration.
I don't know, I don't know.
I didn't feel it.
Nice writing, nice production, everything nice, even the video clean.
There's Vibration video.
Yes, now this
is Vibration.
You should check it out. You're even a vlogger. Somebody else. Next song is Ego by Sars and Ward.
I like Ward. Sorry, let's start.
Apart from Bimasha, I choose the previous
song. I like Ego. I feel like I like everything in the album.
I'm sorry, the EP.
It says an EP.
I don't know why, but me, I don't really fuck with Mad.
I like Mad. I like Shadi. I like Mad. I like Trouble. I like Focus.
And I thought it would be Ego that would blow the most now.
I think Ego blowed.
No. It's Mad now.
I like Ego. I listen to Ego.
But my best is still like Sars and Ward song is still Trouble. But that's old now, so
So moving over to number whatever.
What number are we?
So moving over to the next song. Jure.
Okay, now. Jure by Dekole Gold and Kiss Daniel.
Kiss Daniel. Kiss Daniel.
The only part I see is now why they did, now why I want
the only part I like. So I just my favorite part, everything. Edgy baby.
Let his wife catch. They'll use you and rats for 1 week.
I let her.
You don't learn it.
Let her catch me now. That's the part I need to come out with.
This song is actually nice. Shout out to Kiss Daniel. You know, started fucking with Kiss Daniel ever since he left G Worldwide and since he put out that album.
Wow, I'm so still.
No bad songs.
Yeah, no bad songs. Yes. Actually.
And since that album, I started fucking with Kiss Daniel.
Ah, but I saw Kiss Daniel when I was at the Blessing concert.
Swear.
I knew I was going to be with him. I knew I was going to be the woman from his dreams.
So the next song is The Shumole by Naira Marley.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey. I don't want to disgrace portfolio. I like this song, is too sweet. Wow. See where I was dancing like Naira Marley is my brother. That 1 year. Even though you know like this. Like,
he just came. He just came to the music and just blew everything up.
I swear. You know, after he sang the goal,
after they arrested him, I think that woke him up. After he just went to jail and came back, the boy's spirit is back. Because after that, he's a goal. I don't think he didn't even bring out anything.
I know, jackpot.
Well, nobody really cared about them.
I know.
He didn't have the moves then.
Yeah.
After he came out, he had the moves.
He won't perform the old two self. Everybody's not a Malian.
Yeah, everybody's not a Malian.
Are you a Malian?
I don't know. Moving over to the next song, which one do you have?
Jago by Kiss Daniel. This song for the most last never looks like that. I see on the side, what about you?
I don't really have anything to say to this song.
This song is.
It doesn't really. It's nice. I like only the beginning. I like the song because of Kiss Daniel.
But I think Kiss Daniel is better now. Like he's aging and progressing, unlike some artists.
People really like this Django.
I know.
People really like this Django.
I'm not suffering.
I'm not suffering.
I like this song. I like it. I started fucking with Kiss Daniel. Recently, since the No Bad Songs album. Before, I just think it was all about just showing his face like.
He's a fanboy, that's what fanboys do. That is what fanboys do.
That song is Skeleton by Tecno Miles. For your information, each road chose that song. She chose the song, sorry.
I always choose good things. When Tecno came out, after really being his fan, after he sang that Akiki.
Akiki.
Yeah,
let me tell you. Like, after Tecno left Triple MG.
I don't know where they were living. I don't know what
you
I
don't know anything about that. So
but I don't know. But I'm not really being. I just felt like he sings rubbish. He's better at producing than actually singing because he sings rubbish. I'm sorry. I like the skeleton. I like the skeleton. Actually, I didn't like it before, but my roommate made me like it because she was always playing it every damn time. So I like it.
I don't still like it.
I like it.
Small.
So we've come to the end of this video.
Yeah.
And if you like, give it a thumbs up, subscribe.